I apologize for being 2 minutes late. I scheduled this wrong as far as the time zones. I just wanted to make sure I was breaking after the football game so nobody would miss that. And for those of you who haven't had a chance to pay yet, don't worry. If you've been in my breaks before, you know I'm not super strict about when the payment is. I mean, I would like it, obviously, today or tomorrow. That'd be great. But I'm here for you guys. I'm here to do this for fun. And so we get some baseball cards going. And so when you get a chance, pay. Also, if I never get an invoice to you that has combined shipping, I will either discount it later or send the invoice later. So I'm never going to overcharge for shipping like that. So let's sit back, relax. Let's go hunting, see what we can find. Tonight we have, here's everybody's names and teams too, just to verify you're in the right break. Tonight we have one Bowman Platinum 2022 with two guaranteed autos in it. We call it the Monster Box. And then two Stadium Club Blasters. And I love Stadium Club and I love Bowman Platinum, the looks. I know the hits may not always be the greatest, but for sure we're getting two autos tonight. And what I did the last time, I'll do it this time. It'll be Stadium Club versus Bowman. And at the end, we'll see who wins. So, first, let's get into a blaster. Let's see what we got in this guy. Congratulations to the Kansas City Chiefs. They hobbled their way to a victory. Sorry to the Bengals fans. Both teams are great. Aside from football, though, here's our first box. Oversized box. Oh, Max Scherzer going to the Mets. Those are kind of cool. Baseball news. 26 days until spring training starts. And then also this year, the MLB is doing something new where every team is going to play every other team at some point. That also will be awesome. First pack. We have Sean Manea. What is this? Freddie Freeman. Power Zone insert for the Dodgers. Oh yeah, that Jazz Chisholm. That's a cool picture. I don't know all the short prints in these, so if you guys have one, hey Joel, hey Chris, if you guys know them, you can throw it out in the comments. I will sleeve and top load everything that's super valuable. Arenado for the Cardinals and Spencer Strider, our first rookie for tonight. Okay, over here. Starter rookies over there. Pack number two. That looks like Charlie Blackman. And it is. Luis Robert, Destiny insert. Connor Wong, Bobby Dalbec, and Walker Buehler for the Dodgers. Mackenzie Gore, rookie card for the Padres. Tyler O'Neill, the Cardinals. Kyle Lewis. Chipper Jones, Chrome. I can't remember the pack odds off the top of my head, but congratulations to the Braves owner. You've got a sweet card there. I don't want to say this. And Cabrera for the Mariners, and that's a red foil. I guess the different color foils are somewhat common. I think the Chrome is the rarest. No, I know the Chrome is the rarest, sorry. I don't know the odds on the black and the red, but either way, it's a fun variation. That's what they are called, is variations, I guess. All right, this looks like, yeah, legend, Dave Stewart. Multiple poses there. Spencer Torkelson, team future rookie card. We've got Andre Jackson rookie card. Ryan Sandberg, my favorite player of all time. It's a great shot. And Daryl Strawberry for the Mets. Another great 80s, 90s player. Tyler Stevenson. John Means, Sapia. I think I'm pronouncing that wrong. Sapia. I like those cards a lot. Wish I had the whole set in that. Brooke Robinson, a legend, Hall of Famer. Ryan Pilotti. I have a 6-year-old son who collects cards, not baseball. And I always remind him, tidy up your stack, son. And Romuto for the Phillies. Got 3 more packs in this blaster. We'll do the blaster and then we'll go to the platinum and then finish with the other blaster. Alexi for the Rangers. Ricky Henderson, Oakland Athletics. C.J. Abrams, rookie card. Padres. A red foil, Arenado. And Brandon Crawford. Garrett Cole for the Yankees. Another Brooks Robinson. Going to the Orioles. That's the black there. That's sharp. Mondesi for the Royals. Mariano Rivera for the Yankees. Bieber for the Guardians. Alright, last pack here for this. First blaster box. Lopez, rookie card for the Reds. I will have some Stadium Club hobby boxes that have guaranteed autographs. They're on eBay now. They'll end this week, too. I have 4 more breaks ending this week. Keith Hernandez for the Mets. Matt Brash, red foil for the Mariners. Chipper Jones for the Braves. Royce Lewis, rookie card, Twins. And Bryson Stott, rookie card for the Phillies. All right, let's try it over here. That was our blaster. Tidy the stacks. And on to Bowman. Bowman's gonna take the middle round of 3 boxes. More packs in the monster box than in the blasters. There is a total of 5 cards per pack, 20 packs. It's actually the same amount of cards, 80 Stadium Club and 80 Bowman Platinum. So that's not too shabby. Alright, first pack. Talk less, open more, right? Stanton for the Yankees. Manzardo for the Braves. Garcia for the Brewers. Jake Berger, rookie card. White Sox. JD Martinez, Red Sox. Wander Franco, rookie card. All right. Get the big names out here. Hoping all these guys just have great seasons. That'd be fun. Kelnick for the Mariners. Gasso for the Brewers. Saba for the Rays. And Nick Lodolo, rookie card for the Cincinnati Reds. I have not seen him pitch this last year that I recall. So, I can't say whether it's good or great. Chris Bryant for the Colorado Rockies. Steinmetz for the Diamondbacks. Montgomery for the Sox. Luis Matos for the San Francisco Giants. That's one of those elemental. And a Seth Beer rookie card. Like I said, I will sleeve and top load everything valuable. I just don't want to take a lot of time doing the video. I'm sure you guys got other things to do. Let's just get to the cards and then I'll pack them all up tonight and ship them out in the morning. Gallo for the Dodgers. Rosario for the Padres. Alejandro Pai for the Tampa Bay Rays. Carlos Calamenares for an Elemental for the Rays. And Jose Abreu for the White Sox. Still hunting. Still looking for our two rookie cards. Yadier Molina, future Hall of Famer. Harry Ford, Mariners. Colton Cowser for the Orioles. Oh, first autograph. They just jump right out at you, don't they? Colby White for the Tampa Bay Rays. Also haven't seen him play. That I recall this last season. But tonight's buyers get an auto of him. They do with whatever they want. Starling Marte for the Mets. Brendan Davis for the Cubs. Brian Belovis for the A's. Oh, back-to-back packs. Andrew Painter for the Philadelphia Phillies. And that is number 2, 150. 18 of 150. Well, I hope we have another auto in there. Maybe we'll get lucky and get 3. That is a sweet looking card with the blue on it, though. Pitchers. We've got Scherzer for the Mets, Amador for the Rockies, Marseille for the Angels, Alec Thomas rookie card, the D-backs, and J.P. Sears rookie card for the Athletics. Joe Ryan, Doug Nahesi, Bubba Chandler. Oh, Francisco Alvarez for the Mets. I've been hearing a lot of good things about him. He came out all fiery towards the end of the season. And Brandon Marsh rookie card for the Phillies. Oh, there's another Met right there. Oh, Julio Rodriguez. There we go. Got that there for the guy who got the guy or girl who owned Baltimore. We have ladies and gentlemen here. Let's admire that for a second. All right, so we've got Wander. We've got Julio. We still need to see Torkelson. Bobby Witt. Keep bringing them on. Alec Thomas. Polanco for the Pirates. Montgomery for the Rockies. Hunter Green rookie card, renowned rookies. And Bryson Stott. There's so many good rookies this year. There's a lot to list off. Trey Turner for the Dodgers, who is now a Philly. Been lost for the Red Sox. Kinney for the Rays. O'Neill Cruz. That's the guy I just missed. Maybe I shouldn't talk about him when they'll show up. And George Kirby. I love this Bowman Platinum backgrounds. They're not quite as far out as like the Chrome Cosmic. They highlight the player as well. I just like them. All right, Melendez rookie card for the Royals. Russell Smith. What's this one? Hajar for the Twins. Renowned rookies, Brian De La Cruz. Miami Marlins. And Dansby Swanson, who is now a Cub. And I'm very excited about that. I'm also very sorry to the Braves fans. I'm sure they wanted him to stay there. But sometimes baseball is a business. And breaks our hearts at the same time. Matt Manning on Andrew Vaughn, Tyler McDowell, Reginald Rosario, shortstop. He looks young. And Rafael Devers for the Red Sox. He just signed a big deal, so he's going to be a Red Sox for a long time. That's good. Okay. Like it when guys can stay with their team. Xander Bogaerts, Red Sox. Malcolm Nunez, Baker for the Nats. Manny Machado for the Padres. And Josh Lowe, Tampa Bay Rays. Hunter Green for the Reds. Norby for the Orioles. Morissette Marlins. Jay Allen Elemental for the Cincinnati Reds. And Bo Bichette. Let's tidy the stack a little here. We've got approximately 5 packs left of the Bowman Platinum. Let's see some number stuff. Something cool. Yordan Alvarez, All-Star. Trey Sweeney, Michael Morales. Oh, ask and it shall be given. So we had a Trey Sweeney base, and now a Trey Sweeney numbered to 19/99 refractor, and Javi Baez. All right. Okay. More number, more colors, one more auto. Please. Mountcastle, Santana for the Tigers, McGreevy, Sal Frelick for the Brewers, and Tyler McGill, New York Mets rookie card. 3 packs left. Anyone know how good Shohei Ohtani for the Angels? Hernandez for the Cubs, Lacerda for the Guardians, Hayes for the Pirates, and Rolla for the Seattle Mariners. Let's get Ohtani in his sleeve. Could go down as one of the greatest baseball players of all time. I collect a lot of his cards, and it's just fun to watch. Nick Madrigal for the Cubs, Bednar, for the Giants, Spencer Swelbeck for the Braves, renowned rookies Joe Ryan, and CJ Abrams rookie card. Last pack, Bowman Platinum. Big money, no enemies. Oh, there's Votto on the bottom. Pete Alonso, All-Star, okay. Andy Rodriguez, a lot of people are collecting him. Byers for the Phillies. Josh Lowe, renowned rookies. And Joey Votto, future Hall of Famer. All right. I would say Bowman Platinum's winning at this point. What do you guys think? It's all personal preference, right? Box 3, the Blaster. Seeing if it can blast away the Bowman Platinum. Here's our oversized master photo card, Bryce Harper. So we've got Harper going to the Phillies, and we've got Scherzer going to the Mets. Awesome. I don't know if the checklist is in those photos, but so far they've always been star players. Just got a photo crossed. Brian De La Cruz, good shot there. Oh, here comes a Suzuki rookie. Yeah, Power Zone. Sweet card there. Give him a sleeve in a minute. Pujols Chrome. How about that? Awesome. Awesome pickup for the Cardinals. Awesome. He's going to get a sleeve in a second. Hayes for the Pirates. And Mariano Rivera for the Yankees. I think that's the duplicate we got tonight. All right, Isaiah Suzuki, And, this Pujols card. Okay, now I want the whole Stadium Club set in chrome. He'll match our other chrome chipper here. I can take a picture at the end of all the biggest hits and post it underneath the in the comments of this video. Chris Sale. Oh, here's the die cut coming up. Ken Griffey Jr. It's the first time I pulled this one. Oh, I like it. I see some little dust dots on there. And that's wherever it blows. Alright. Willis, Willie Mays, legend, and Bryson Stott rookie card. Next, we've got Park for the Pirates, Mano for red foil, the Blue Jays, Mike Trout to go with that Ohtani, the Angels, Bob Gibson, legend, and Royce Lewis, rookie card. Mike Trout, Ohtani. Zach Short, rookie card. A happy guy. Bobby Witt Jr., team of the future. Okay, I think we fit most of the big rookies. Andrew McCutchen for the Brewers. Starling Marte and Ozzie Smith for the Cardinals. Which way is he? Oh, he's doing a backflip. Super acrobatic guy. Yeah, Joel, did you have the Cardinals? You had, the Phillies, yes. All right. I love Stadium Club. Can't help it. Pete Alonso. That might be, I'm going to have to do my due diligence and look up some short prints. I will look up before I pack them, and if they are short prints, they will get top loaded as well. Pete Alonso, a bunch of bubble gum. Chris Bryant, Sepia, that's how you say it, Sepia. Chris Bryant, Rockies. Okay. Colton Welker for the Rockies. Oh, look at this. Nola for the Phillies. Well, there you go, Joel. Phillies. We can just keep talking about them. Maybe they'll just keep showing up. And Yadier Molina. So he's got one in BP and he's got one in Stadium Club here. If I'm remembering right. All right, what do we got? Three more packs. Castillo for the Royals. Cedric Mullins, red foil, Orioles. Hunter Green, rookie card. Oh, Honus Wagner. Look at that. Wow, that's cool. And that is going to the Pirates, right? Yes, Pittsburgh Pirates. So he's going to ride along with Oriel Cruz tonight. And Ivan Rodriguez, Pudge for the Rangers. That looks like Altuve. And it is. For the Astros, great player. Patrick Wisdom for the Cubs, black foil. That's a cool card. Lou Gehrig. So we get Wagner and Gehrig. He's going to the Yankees. Strasburg. And Will Clark for the Giants. Now, growing up collecting cards in the late 80s and 90s, Ozzie Smith and Will Clark, they all mean a lot to me. Okay, last pack. Young collectors are probably like, who? Will Clark. Drew Ellis for the Diamondbacks rookie card. Dale Murphy. Going to the Braves. I know he played with the Rockies for a minute, but members only. Dale Murphy. Luis Castillo for the Reds. Vladimir Guerrero. Not Junior. That's Big Papa right there. And he raised a good son. Oh, Mitch Haniger. Well, that's a cool photo.
All right, guys, thanks for all your bids. Thanks for being here tonight. I will get these all sleeved, top loaded, and packed tonight and shipped in the morning. I have 4 more breaks on eBay if you want to bid on some more. And like I said, if you didn't get paid up in time, that's fine. Just pay when you can. These are all your guys' cards. I want you to have them, your teams, your players. For me, breaking and opening cards is about having fun. Maybe I'll make some money, maybe I won't. That's all right. And just getting experience all this together. Have a great night, guys. Thank you, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Oh, Joel, sorry, where's the SP? I'm not sure if there was one. I'm going to look at, I just go by the codes, so I'll print out the codes quick, and then I'll look on the backs as I'm sorting them into teams. And then any short prints I'll post on the photo with the rookies and all that. All right, guys, have a good night. Thanks.